Hey everyone! In this GeoSnap, we're going to see how you can use ArcGIS Pro to make your maps more accessible. Let's take a look together. I have my map here where we can see all of the electric vehicle charging stations across Canada. I want to share this map with other users, so I want to make sure that everyone who's looking at it is able to distinguish between the different points on the map. Under the View tab in ArcGIS Pro, in the Accessibility bin, you can find the Color Vision Simulator. Using the dropdown, you can click between three different types of color vision to see what the map will look like to other viewers. Right away, I can see some issues with the colors that I've selected for these points. If we take a closer look with the magnifier and zoom into this area where we should see three distinct colors, right now you can only really see two. So I'm going to go ahead and try to find a different color scheme for this section. This color scheme looks okay, but the purple and the red look fairly similar, so I'll go for another one. And in this one, I can see three distinct colors. When I turn the Color Vision Simulator back on, however, I'm only seeing those two colors again, so this is not a great choice. I'll keep clicking through my options until I find one where I can see the three distinct colors. This looks pretty good, so I'll test out the different types of vision on it, and it looks like for the three different types of color vision, the users will be able to see the three distinct points. I'm going to go ahead and use this color. The Color Vision Simulator isn't just used in the map, it can also be used in the layout like we can see here, in presentations where it will even change the color of images you've added to the pages, and in your 3D scenes. The Color Vision Simulator lets you create products that are more accessible to different map users. Keep this in mind when you're building your mapping products. Thanks for watching and happy mapping!